So what's going on, you guys? It's your boy SOTB Manny here. Today I'm bringing you guys a Black Ops 2 gameplay. So, if you guys don't know, it's TDM. I don't really like, you know, I like to play Search and Destroy with a couple of my boys, but you know, at this point, you know, good night. So that's besides the point. So of course we got, you know, a few kills, and I'm using the N94 with, I believe, yes, suppressor, quick draw, and foregrip. Those attachments, I will need no fast mag or anything. Yeah, I got that double kill. Oh, wait, no, I did it. Ah, oh well. Thought there was somebody there. You know, because, you know, since I wanted to, like, get a special kill and everything, if I want to, you know, get that orbital goodness. You know what I mean? So, of course, I gotta watch my steps. I gotta, like, you know, be careful and be extra try hard. Let me stop. I wasn't really try-harded. I was just being me. And surprisingly, being me was just all I needed to get to where I needed. So, we're going to be talking about some... Let's see here. Okay. So, if you guys didn't, you know... Well, first of all, if you don't follow my social media, you should go do that shit right now. Right now. Pause the video. Go follow my Twitter. Go follow me on Instagram. And of course, subscribe to my channel if you're new. And of course, I'm going to be saying that later. It's all that. Anyway, so I'm a huge Naruto and Dragon Ball Z fan. If you guys don't know, I like to play Naruto. But, you know, of course, Dragon Ball Z has its fictions. And Dragon Ball Z now and Dragon Ball Super has this episode. Oh my god. Vegeta finally went savage. I know, yes, Goku's my favorite character, obviously, and Vegeta, you know, even though Vegeta's my second main, you know, he did pretty good for himself, you know, even though that pride, you know, that pride, man, it's all about that pride, the same pride, yeah, all that good stuff. Yeah, but, you know, Vegeta was savage in it, even though it was against a robot. Like, I don't really understand that, a robot, but that robot, you know, you get, like, dirty looks about the character because, you know, it's a fucking robot. But that robot didn't work. Anyways, we're so close to our fucking orbital, so we one more kill and get the fucking orbital. Can we do it? Cool. I'm gonna keep it out. I'm gonna run for it. Let's see if we got an enemy here. Aha! Yes. You know what I mean? Transition. That orbital. Anyways, that's enough of joking around. We'll go the other way. Yeah, but the robot, you know, you thought, like, otherwise because, you know, it's a fucking robot. You didn't really think it would do work and all that shit, but it did work. So, you know, that's pretty good. And, you know, it's good to have some new characters that does some work. And we got a Warthog, baby! Yeah! Okay. And we got the Lodestar. Oh my god, this guy's so trash. Die! The beastiness, the beastie, oh my god, the warthog, oh yes, ah, oh, taste the spare. It's called Lodestar. Yes, get the kills, yes. Ah, oh, I missed that shit. Get it, get that one, yes, go ahead, warthog, do it. Get some, you gotta get some Lodestar, please. Get some Lodestar. Oh, yes, we got it. Yes, we're going down the tunnel! Oh, they rage quit! They fucking rage quit! They suck ass! So how? Anyways, yeah, I would recommend watching Dragon Ball Z and, you know, like Fairy Tail. Fairy Tail is a bit, I like the itchy shit and all that shit, but I recommend those shits. Also, if you don't have me on Snapchat, you should go smack the shit out yourself because you should have been at me on Snapchat. Snapchat will be in the description, obviously. And we gotta finish up this gameplay. And, yeah, if you liked the video, leave a like if you did. Comment to see what kind of games you want to see me play next. And share with your friends because that is very helpful. Now, if you guys don't know, stay beautiful, stay loyal, stay sexy, keep it going, you know, keep moving, never look backwards, stay educated, and stay in school, and, you know, just be awesome. It's not every day you get to, you know, be who you are. So I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.